I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to clear the Safari browsing history on your Apple iPhone or iPad. And to be clear, this requires that you're using a device that's running at least either iOS 18.2 or iPadOS 18.2. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Apps. A list of the apps installed on your device is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Safari. A menu with options associated with Safari opens. Step 4. Scroll down to the History and Website Data section and then tap Clear History and Website Data. A Clear History menu pops up. Step 5. Find the Clear Timeline section and then tap to select how far back you want to clear your Safari browsing history on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Then navigate to the Additional Options section and toggle on Close All Tabs if you want to close all of the tabs you currently have open in Safari. Tap Clear History after making your selections. Your Safari browsing history on your iPhone or iPad will immediately be cleared. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.